All right, you get a lot of stuff.
That dead body over there? That one of them? Hey, dead guy. What am I in for here?
Break open that crate.
Hey, then dive bomb. Oh!
Pick up the gun. Now, switch to your new gun.
How do I do that?
I found out. There we go. Oh, look at this gun.
That was the test? I fucking nailed it.
Wait here.
I'm waiting. Where are you going? What's this?
Get ready to shoot some OD.
Oh, some OD.
OD?
Overcharge drinkers. My partner Floyd says drinking overcharge caused their endocrine systems to go into overdrive. I'm gonna throw some overcharge onto the court. Get ready for the.
Oh, what the hell?
Test.
Why would you attract them? I'm just gonna. This is like.
The OD are addicted.
This
to
is like
stuff.
Jet Set Radio. Look. If you
come.
Don't do any tricks. Oh, these things bounce. Oh. Oh my god, this is awesome!
You're still alive. Good sign. Come on, kid.
Yeah. Hey, where's the cops? The National Guard? The news helicopters?
Wake up, kid. Fisco controls everything.
Can't we just call for help or something?
It's not that easy. Fisco cut off all communications outside the city. But I
he has a plan.
Fisco did this?
Not on purpose, but they're doing a hell of a job covering it up. The rest of the world thinks we're all dead from some kind of virus. Come on, we gotta
keep moving. Okay, so I can't shoot the rat. Whee! I'm gonna beat you. It's a race. Beat you.
This here is Two Hat Jack.
So, Two Hat Jack?
You sell me short, buddy. I'm a master craftsman. I make unbelievable
shit.
All right.
Sounds good.
Go ahead, kid. Buy a weapon.
Let's buy a weapon. Weapons. Dirty Harry. Oh, I like. Yes. Collectibles. Oh.
You want more weapons? You come back with more overcharge. Deal?
Why would you want overcharge?
Come on, I want you to meet Floyd.
Whoop. Okay, I'm here.
Hey, who's this?
Our new partner.
Well, all right. My
hey,
name
Floyd.
Is Floyd.
Absent-minded scientist.
Intruders!
There's bandits in this game? That's just a waste of ammo. Scab shooter. Kill everything. Wow.
Go on, kid. You know what you're doing.
Who are these guys?
Scabs. Criminals who will shoot you for no good reason. Best way to deal with them, shoot first.
Oh, wow.
I realize that makes us the scabs of the scabs, right?
Just get out there and make sure you grind up high and
getting dizzy.
Around. If you stand still, they'll murder you.
Oh, you can pick up a barrel. That's pretty cool. Oh! It blows up! Change directions. And wait for it. Ammo 7, ammo 18. Woo!
Okay, kid. Come on back.
All right. All without touching the ground. talking to Floyd.
I'm gonna head out to the overpass. Put the kid to work.
This game is beautiful.
Okay, I could use some more supplies.
Okay.
Head on down to the tracks. I'll explain. All right.
By myself?
Hey, I know there's some scary shit out there, but it's all in how you look at it. You tell yourself you're gonna have a good time, you'll have a good time. Am
sure.
I right? But seriously, those motherfucking OD will tear you apart. Be careful.
Well, thank you. Alright, let's head on down there. Wish there was a way I could go faster.
I marked the location of the parts on your map. Make sure you collect all of them. I used to be a physical scientist, head of the extremophiles team. Those freaky little microbes are the secret ingredient in overcharge. Limitless potential in those things. I warned Fisco that they might be dangerous, but they blew me off. Didn't give me enough time for research. See, if you cook overcharge in a high-pressure vat and mix in just the right ingredients, you can get some pretty awesome shit. I call them imps, and trust me, you're going to love them.
Your street name isn't Heisenberg, is it?
Ah, Breaking Bad reference. Nice. You got one.
Got one.
Where's the next one?
Don't forget the parts.
I didn't forget the parts. Where's the next one? Really? I got the parts. I picked it up.
I think you might have missed some parts back there.
Any more parts that I missed? Oh, yes. Wow. Okay.
I think I got them all.
There's another truck further down the tracks. Jump on the train tracks and grind to the next stash.
Oh my god, this game. Oh. There we go. It's like bathing in it. What the hell? Popper. Okay. Let's not get close to those guys.
Floyd, these guys with big juicy heads are coming at me.
Those are OD that drank too much overcharge. They're called poppers. Best to shoot them before they get close. They're coming down the hill.
Pop. Oh, it says pop on it. Oh my god! Whoa!
Watch it! Sounds like you got a bunch of them coming your way!
Where's that last part? Oh my god! Last part, where is it? Fuck off me. There's so many of them. Oh, the guns have different levels? That's pretty cool. Fuck off, mate. I would love to find out where this last part is.
I'm empty.
Oh my god. That was terrible. Where's this? Where's the last part? Oh, there it is. Jeez. Was it there the whole time? Guys, let me know. Was it there the whole time?
Hey, Floyd, I think I got them all.
Okay, come back to the brewery.
So, Floyd, there's one thing I don't get. Why would Fisco poison their own customers?
You got it wrong. The
whole thing was an accident. The Fisco execs were so worried about competition, they rushed Overcharge through government testing. They fucked up, and now they'll do whatever they can to protect their stock price.
Well, that's kind of messed up.
We're not getting out of this city alive, are we?
Not with that attitude.
Not with that attitude.
I look at it this way. The apocalypse is our chance to be whoever we want to be. No bosses, no rules. I call it the awesome apocalypse.
The awesome apocalypse. All right, the awesome apocalypse then.
All right, so I've been working on some things I call amps. I have some that are almost ready. I just need a few more things to finish them off.
Floyd's way too happy.
There should be some fizzy balloons out the base.
Excuse me.
Grab them and bring them back.
Okay, you're over there. Most of you are over there. Alright.
Nice! Just two more!
Did it just tell me how to do a speed?
Okay, one more!
Where is it? Oh, there's speed boost!
That was the last one. Take the balloons to the amp chamber to finish
the amp.
Let's
finish these amps. Success!
Yeah! Okay, now you have to equip those amps.
How? I mean, if this were a video game, I could just go to a menu or something.
Pay attention, player!
Why am I hearing disembodied voices?
Because you need to learn this shit. And studies have shown this is the best way. You equip amps on the character tab.
Oh.
There are different categories
equip
of amps.
Your hero tab, your amplifier.
Now, let's do your weapon.
Okay.
Select the weapon you want to amplify.
Yes, hi, Philip.
Choose a weapon amp to equip to the weapon.
Huh. I don't feel any different.
Oh, yes. Amps only activate when you fight with style.
Style?
This is the style.
Style meter, tap left. Tap right. Alright.
Use traversal combinations to fill your style meter. Bounce, grind, and swing.
Stay on. Oh, I do that already.
Killing enemies while grinding, bouncing, and doing acrobatics also creates style.
But
you need practice. Go to the parking lot and activate.
But look at this outfit, man.
Bounce on cars. And
trying to tell me I don't have style? Look at this outfit.
Until you reach style level one. Weapon amps can only be equipped on level two weapons.
Do it.
Now, go pick some amps.
Alrighty.
Wicked. Your hero amp is now active. Get on the ground and roll into enemies.
All right, I'm grinding and doing all that good stuff. So it's not the
you gotta mix it up. Grind. It's amazing. Seriously. Now, test the weapon app. Choose the high fidelity weapon.
Oh, what the? Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Style level one. Weapon and melee amps activated style
okay.
level 2. Epic amps activated style level 3. Let's catch them on fire. All amps go back.
Alright.
If you just stand there and do nothing, your style meter will decay. So keep moving and killing. Stay with me. This is almost
okay.
over. This is the combo counter. You get bonuses for multiple kills and traversal
okay.
combos. The higher your combo
uh-huh.
counter, the faster you can right. up style.
How does this not hurt?
Don't fuck it up.
How does this not hurt?